I was trying to go to sleep one night and my heart was just racing. It scared me. And I made a doctor appointment as soon as I could. And I probably heard AFib several times before I knew it was atrial fibrillation. One of the first things they did when I was diagnosed with AFib was to put me on blood thinners. The ablation fixed the AFib, but I still didn't feel right, didn't feel 100%. Well, the Watchman device made sense to me from the beginning. It seemed like I wanted to get off the blood thinners. Why take a prescription for the rest of your life that has side effects when a simple procedure can eliminate that? As far as Scripps goes, I feel like we are so blessed to have the availability to such a world-class hospital and world-class doctors that I don't feel like I could have gotten any better treatment anywhere else. They've saved my life. Another great benefit is playing golf with the number one and number two grandkids. I feel a lot better. I say it helped my golf game, but the grandkids seem to think it didn't. I do have a lot of living I want to do. The way I feel now, I feel like I did 10 years ago, to tell you the truth, before I started down this road with AFib. The Watchman was the final step in feeling back to normal. The old young me is back.